call has been forwarded to an automated voice messaging system.
Okay, but nobody let that slide. Hold on. So you get all the comments here, you know, all that stuff. He respects himself. Never been so proud of a comment section, all that good stuff. Okay. Well, I go, you know what? Let's check out her profile real quick here. And then, you know, you click on the first video. And then, did he ever answer? It was worth it. Is that phone still ringing? You guys really came over here and did not let anything slide. I can't even, dude. Oh, my most loyal women in Ohio.
Bro, she must be one of the most delusional women that I've ever seen on this app. What did she expect? Him to come pick her up? So for context, this girl went out with her girlfriends on a girl's night out while she has a boyfriend, and you can obviously tell what happened. And then she tried to call him and he didn't pick up his phone, and that's exactly what anyone should do. That's a W for the man. He obviously respects himself. I just like how the people in the comments are roasting the shit out of her and holding her accountable for her own actions.
Expensive.
Hey, Kareem, I can't afford both of them. I got a mother. No, take me with you.
Take me with you. That's hilarious. The father is not leaving. He's just going to grab some milk. That's all. Bro, you must be the menace of menaces to think of something like this.
Short, attractive guy or a tall, ugly guy?
Tall, ugly.
Look at what my girlfriend got me for Valentine's Day, bro. Look. Ooh, she loved me. She loved me. She's mine.
What the fuck is that?
We locked in.
What is that? Bro, I think you should run before you find yourself in a ditch somewhere. What the fuck is that? The terms of service of that relationship.
Out there. I heard talk. No, I no. That's actually the one.
Ask you to arrest him.
You can tell that she's tired of people asking her to arrest them. I would still do the same though, just to annoy her.
You out there, crackers?
I mean, is she the girlfriend in this relationship? Or the condom?
Babe, come here. Ready? If I get this, you're washing the dishes for 3 months. If you get it, then what?
I get straight dome every night before I go to sleep.
You're disgusting. Ready? Rain.
Rain. Bow. Rainbow. Get to fucking work.
Bang!
Where do you think you're going?
Vegas. Girls trip.
Oh.
Hi, babe. You have fun. Hey, look, don't get in trouble, okay?
Don't get into trouble. My man is sabotaging that trip from the get-go. This clip is obviously fake, but if your woman wants to go on a girl's trip, I don't think you should take that woman seriously in the relationship. That's just my opinion on this situation.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to take a picture of us. No, put your hands down.
The sun is in my fucking eye.
So? Just open them real quick. Come on.
The sun is in
you
my...
You look weird. Okay, pretend you're sleeping. You're squinting still.
The sun still goes through my fucking eyelid. You never looked at the sun with your fucking eyes closed?
No, I don't look at the sun with my eyes closed. I don't look at the sun at all.
Exactly.
I look at the camera. Oh, my God.
The sun is still in my fucking eye.
Do y'all all have like a mutual guy friend? Like one guy friend that y'all know?
Not really.
Corley. Yeah, definitely.
Call him up and say y'all want to have a f*** some with him.
Okay, that's true. Okay.
Would you have a f*** them?
Would I have a f*** them?
Yes, with me, Keely, Jolly, Ella, and Sarah. Would you?
Charlie, we're begging.
We're begging you, please.
We want you.
We want to have a f***.
So do we actually do that soon or what?
Y'all might.
So when you was in the womb, would you like connect this to Bluetooth or something and then your mom just airdropped you at the hospital?
I genuinely want to hear her answer this question. I want to see how dumb she sounds when she answers this question.
What do you mean? I'm the passenger princess.
You're the passenger princess? I'm the passenger princess. Why? What? Alright, you know what? Passenger princess, you're the passenger princess today? I don't want to hear nothing about no hitting no curbs. I don't want to hear nothing about nothing. Zip it, passenger princess.
Catalina, every time that you park, remember that you can close it so your car is protected, okay?
My girlfriend and I are going to give each other scenarios to act out.
You walk in and someone's kidnapping me.
Babe?
No! You walk in on me cheating, but it's with one of your relatives.
Hey, baby, my mom?
You walk in and I'm cheating on you with your best friend.
Dude, you should have called me. I would have joined.
You walk in and Adam Sandler is in the room.
I only have like 5 minutes and my boyfriend isn't in here.
Oh my God, you would suck.
You break up and it's your first night as a single man. Michael! Come home and I just told you that I was pregnant. Michael? Michael! Michael!
Hi,
Emmy? Oh, Andy.
You're just caressing Tegan, and it's really cracking me up.
Well, what am I supposed to do? If I stop?
Kayla?
Part time.
Hey, baby, I missed you so much.
I was thinking
like we could do something tonight, dinner, me and you, like Nobu or something, or like Papi's Steak, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
maybe
Nobu.
The beach after. Baby, before we go to the beach, you could buy me my Dior sandals I wanted.
Yeah, the orange ones. Yeah, the ones you said you fuck with. Yeah, for sure.
We haven't had dinner in a long time together.
Oh, yeah, you know we could do that.
Hey, baby, where you at right now? I miss you so much, yo. Where you at?
Yo, who the fuck is that?
I swear to God, that's
bro,
my job.
I swear to God, not even what it look like. I swear to God.
I'm done with you. Yeah.
No, mommy, where you going? Mommy!
That shit work, gang?
Yeah, no, appreciate it, gang. I'm gonna fuck with you.
Yeah. Anytime, gang. Whatever you need, yo.
I'm gonna need a backup plan like that in case something like this happens. First day, and you wanna go to Noble. You're out of your fucking mind.
I'm really bored.
Babe, you like my hair?
Oh my God, you got red hair. You about to be
it's
outside,
nice.
Wilding, going to parties, sucking dick, doing all this shit.
What?
Who's that sound?
What's that? What are you talking about?
Bam T here.
Do you like it or what?
Nah, you was wilding just now. It started already? Damn.
I know this man did not.
What?
Wait the car!
I don't want to take you on a date. I really don't care where you're from, what you got going on, where you work, what you have to offer, none of that. I just want to f*** you. Would you f*** me? You see how it's excuse me?
It's over.
See? Now you're wet already. Now you're wet. Can you just come in the water with me?
It's over.
Come on.
I'm going back to the
gym. Stop playing with me.
Get all your stuff out my hotel room right now. You think I'm playing? I'm not.
Yeah, that's out of line, man. Do not tolerate this kind of behavior from any woman. Because I'm sure if you did the same thing to her expensive bags and pallets of makeup, she would definitely act the same way. Maybe even worse.
Why do you take the lid off? Are you scared to suck it?
This?
Yeah.
I don't want to suck it.
Why? Not man enough?
I just don't want to. You want to suck it?
Yo, geez, chill. What the f***? You're my boss.
Yeah. Dude, you're such a dumb f***.
Doesn't matter if you drive a Hellcat or a 99 Toyota Corolla. Always open the door for your lady. They think you're being a gentleman, really. They just can't close the door right.